Beam Rider is an arcade game from Microdeal. You're a ball and the game objective is to clear all blocks from each screen. The blocks are arranged in different clusters and you can beam from one island to the next whenever you reach an edge. All screens are patrolled by red chasers, which move one block at a time, and by spinners, which alarmingly ricochet around the open spaces you create. Needless to say, contact with either is fatal. The energizers provide limited immunity from danger. It's a simple concept which takes just a few seconds to learn. It also requires considerable skill. The problem is it's not just a question of when to beam away from danger, but also how to control your ball so you don't accidentally beam into danger. It's all too easy to concentrate on clearing the blocks from one area and forget that one misplaced step will fly you into an area across the screen. Beam Rider doesn't have great graphics, or a lot of variety, but its central idea is addictive, and the game is very playable.